killing them. Oh, best friend, we killing them. No new friends, get rid of them. Oh, there's no niggas.
Guys, today's my last day in the group because I'll be going back to school. I'm gonna have to spend some few days with my team in term of community center. So I'm going to celebrate my family. And that is driving because since I'm not returning back, I don't need to. Because they have to bring it back home. And I can't if I take it alone. So I'm going with my family so they can bring it back in. So guys, this is the presidential lodge, which is located in the bridge. We're on the mountain going to, on the road going to Accra. So I've been missing this place so much. I'm already missing here. That's the mountain road. Some of you have been coming for vlogging and other stuff here. So we're on the mountain going back, going to Tema. Well, I leave to Takoradi, my final year. Yeah. That's my parents at the time. Yeah. Love them. Enjoy. That's our time. The mountains, Accra is down. So when you're in Accra, you can see us on top. That's the view on top. There's a lot of caves here. You're gonna miss the view because driving on this mountain is damn crazy. Like, no joke, very, very crazy. You need to be attentive and very focused.
Looks like we made it. Look how far we've come, my baby. We might have took the long way. We knew we'd get there someday. They said